Welcome back to another video. Today, guys, we are gonna go snowmobiling. As you can see, there's a fresh, nice layer of snow on the ground. If you watched my last video, you would have saw that there is like no snow. It's just more ice and snow. But we got a decent amount. Full gas can. Thing's heavy. I don't know, I just don't put my gloves on, but we're gonna do that. Need to put that in there. Oh gosh, I'm tired carrying that gas can. I don't know why. I mean, I do have my helmet on and stuff. Let's wipe this baby off. Oh yeah. There's a good amount of snow today. And it's supposed to keep snowing throughout the week, so that's also a good thing. Yeah, we're gonna wanna fill this thing up a little bit. Oh yeah, just fresh powder. Well, we gonna see how many pulls it takes to start this thing. And then we'll probably fill it up. No, we'll just fill it up now. All right, we didn't fill it up full, but we did fill it up. So we don't need to use all the gas. Oh geez, slipping into a little bit of a pit there. not unfreeze it, but get all the ice broken apart. Let's see how many pulls it takes. Okay. I'm saying 3. Maybe more than 3. Never mind. Whew.
Thank you.
My GoPro just shut off. Hopefully it doesn't shut off again. It like shut off back there. Just have to put it back on. Well, we let the GoPro warm up for a bit. Just filmed a outro in case it shuts off again. Guys, I'm just gonna film a little pre-outro because my camera keeps shutting off. So this is gonna be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, see you on the next one.